pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central. I'm Carly.
And I am Darrow, and today is Friday, October 13th, and today is a C day.
Maybe we'll see you later.
Hey, 1, 2, 3, go Central! Do you like to be right? Do you like making decisions? Are you interested in learning about problems affecting countries all over the world? Are you a future cruel-hearted tyrant with a hankering for world domination? If so, the Model United Nations Club is having their first meeting Thursday, October 19th, right after school in Ms. Aiken's room, C-222.
Seniors, your free sunny period begins on Monday. Remember, you get up to 5 free applications, which can save you $250. Apply to UB, Binghamton, Oswego, Buff State, someplace called Old Westbury, all for free. The sale ends October 31st, so make sure you act now.
Attention Challenge Club members and those who are interested. If you missed the first meeting, no problemo. Join us Tuesday, October 24th at 1:50 in room D255. Today is an even bigger one for you.
Happy birthday to Delonte Owens,
Marissa Frazier,
and Nikayla Harris.
Have a wonderful birthday.
Good morning, Chico R Central. Today's lunch is
buffalo chicken wrap,
fresh baby carrots,
fruit
and milk.
Good morning, Central. I'm Michelle.
And I'm Sarah.
Here with your Warrior Sports Report. If you're a young lady and want to play basketball this season, there's a meeting today after school in the cafeteria. Also, if you're a student interested in playing varsity bowling, please see Mr. Kaplan sometime in the phys ed area. Tryouts in 1 month and you need to have an updated physical on file with the nurse. Remember, boys basketball players, optional dribble tomorrow in the middle school from 9 to 10:30. If you think you got game, stop by.
There are a few more home games this week. Tonight, boys soccer plays Wilson at 6, then on Saturday, JV football plays South Park at 10. Make sure you guys come out and support your Warriors, because if you don't, then you're just lame.
Have a great day, Warriors, and follow your 5 B's. See you again.
Yeah, I think I like that.
Today's two.
I have gum in my mouth. He's gonna yell at me, but we're just gonna go with it.